Okay, let's go ahead and make a variable. So I'm going down to the variables section in Scratch, and I'm clicking on the thing that says make a variable, and the name of the variable is going to be timer, and I'm going to make it for all sprites. And I'm going to click OK. So notice now that I've got a timer, and the timer actually shows up in my pane where I'm seeing what's going on. If I want it to go away, I just unclick timer, and there we go. And then I can set my timer, which now shows up in here, to 15 and give it 15 seconds. And then I can change the timer by 1 or negative 1 if I want the timer to count down. So when I click on here, the timer gets set to 15. And then it says change my variable. So I need to change that to timer by minus 1. So you can see when I click on it. Okay, each time now it sets the timer to 15 and then does it minus 1.